Have you ever stayed up late, convinced that pushing through one more hour of work would make you more productive, only to wake up groggy, unfocused, and actually less effective the next day? Well, here's the truth. Sleep isn't a luxury, it's your body's most powerful productivity tool. In this video, we're diving deep into the science of sleep and how unlocking better rest can literally supercharge your brain, body, and performance. Part 1. Why sleep matters more than you think. Sleep isn't just shutting your eyes. It's an active process where your brain and body repair, reset, and recharge. Brain function. While you sleep, your brain consolidates memories, clears toxins, and strengthens neural pathways. Think of it as your brain's overnight software update. Hormones. Sleep regulates cortisol, stress hormone, insulin, blood sugar, and leptin, ghrelin, hunger hormones. Lack of sleep? You feel stressed, crave junk food, and store more fat. Productivity impact. Research shows just one night of poor sleep can reduce your cognitive performance as much as having a 0.1% blood alcohol level. Imagine trying to work drunk. That's how dangerous sleep deprivation is for focus. Part 2, the sleep stages that unlock productivity. Sleep happens in cycles, not just deep versus light. Light sleep, your body relaxes, prepping for recovery. Deep sleep, slow wave sleep, muscle repair, immune system boost, physical restoration. REM sleep, dream stage, brain power mode, creativity, problem solving, emotional balance. Fun fact, most adults need 4 to 6 full cycles per night. That's 7 to 9 hours. Missing out on REM or deep sleep? You'll feel physically or mentally drained even if you got enough hours. Part 3, the link between sleep and productivity. Sharper focus and creativity. Well-rested brains generate new ideas and solve problems faster. Better memory. Sleep is when the brain organizes information, moving it from short-term RAM to long-term storage. Stronger willpower. Ever noticed you give in to bad habits when tired? Sleep restores your prefrontal cortex, the part of the brain that controls discipline. Studies show that people sleeping fewer than 6 hours a night are 33% less productive than those getting 7 to 8 hours. Part 4, common sleep killers. If you struggle with sleep, here are the most common culprits. Blue light from screens. Phones and laptops block melatonin, your sleep hormone. Caffeine late in the day. Coffee has a half-life of up to 6 hours, so that 4 p.m. cup can keep you wired at 10 p.m. Irregular sleep schedule. Going to bed at different times confuses your body's circadian rhythm. Stress and overthinking. Racing thoughts keep the brain active when it should wind down. Part 5. Science-backed sleep hacks for peak productivity. Here's how to unlock sleep like a pro. Stick to a sleep schedule. Sleep and wake at the same time daily, even on weekends. Create a sleep sanctuary, dark, cool, quiet bedroom. Think 18 to 20 degree. Digital detox. Turn off screens 60 minutes before bed or use blue light filters. Caffeine cutoff, no coffee after 2 p.m. Instead, hydrate with water or herbal tea. Wind down ritual. Read, stretch, journal, or meditate. This signals your brain it's time to rest. The 90-minute rule. Aim to wake up at the end of a sleep cycle, about 90 minutes long, for less grogginess. Part 6. Sleep myths busted. I can train myself to function on 4 or 5 hours. False. Chronic sleep debt reduces focus, immunity, and lifespan. Weekend catch-up sleep fixes everything. Not quite. Recovery helps, but it doesn't fully erase the damage of ongoing deprivation. Older people need less sleep. Nope, they just often sleep less due to health or lifestyle factors, but the need for 7-8 hours remains. Part 7, the bigger picture. Optimizing sleep isn't just about productivity. It's about health and longevity. Quality rest lowers your risk of heart disease, diabetes, obesity, depression, and even Alzheimer's. When you prioritize sleep, you're not wasting time. You're investing in a sharper brain, stronger body, and a more productive life. So here's the challenge for you. Tonight, commit to just one sleep upgrade, whether it's shutting off your phone early, sticking to a bedtime, or creating a relaxing wind-down ritual. Remember, productivity doesn't start with doing more. It starts with resting better. If you found this video helpful, give it a thumbs up, share it with someone who needs a reminder to prioritize sleep, and subscribe for more health and wellness science made simple.